You know, sometimes we wear expensive jewelry, but we're smart enough
to
some people do.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But we're smart enough to take it off before we go exercise. So some NFL players came together for a little extra time on the field on Tuesday.
And no, these Miami Dolphins players aren't just getting in a few extra stretches after practice. They were on the hunt for a teammate's missing jewelry. Defensive tackle Kendall Langford lost a 2.5 carat diamond earring on the field. He said he forgot he was wearing the rocks when he started practice.
His teammates helped him search. They even raked the field. But as of yesterday afternoon, the diamond, valued at around $50,000, was still missing.
Here's what you do. Wait till it's dark. Go out there with a flashlight.
There you go.
And it'll sparkle at you.
It might. And I'm guessing it wouldn't work with a metal detector then, unless there was a little bit of stainless steel.
But a flashlight will.
Interesting.
Yeah.
If the Miami Dolphins don't find it, road trip.
There'll have to be 50 flashlights out there tonight.
Seriously.